can play the tune, you can have one half of the boys and girls, I'll have the other half of the boys and girls, and there'll be free sweets for the winning team.
Can't I just have all the boys?
Nanny. Right, now, if you're sat on this side of the mushrooms, you're on Nanny's team, and if you're sat on this side of the mushrooms, you're on my team. Now, we just need someone to verify the answer.
Oh, so long as it's not that Judge Rinder. I can't stand him and his dance moves.
Go ahead, Prince.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Right, now, couples will play the first part of the tune. If you think you know the answer, put your hand up, and we'll come to you for the answer. If you get it wrong, then the other team has a chance to guess, and the first team to 3 points wins.
Court for a medium landline costs £1.54. Court for a mobile, maybe more.
Thank you, sir. Right, now, Nanny, since you're the lady, and you're sighting her first. Oh. So when you're ready, cuddles, off you go, mate.
Right, come on my side. Oh. Hands up.
Hang on up.
What is it?
Is it EastEnders?
Yes, it is. Yes. Yes. Remember, hands up. Off you go, Cuddles. Yes, sir.
Star Trek.
That's correct. Star Trek. Yeah. 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 Okay, Nanny's team. Off you go, Cuddles.
She's gone bottom
down blues.
Say that again, love. Is it gimme, gimme, gimme?
Yes, it is.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Okay, hashtag team Muggles, don't forget Cuddles.
Okay, Cuddles is going to play one more song. Anyone from anywhere in the audience, if you think you know the answer, put your hand up. Princey will pick someone, if that person gets it right, their team has won. Cuddles, hit it.
Come on now.
Henry, take this bubbling buffoon in it, huh?
The tunnel of terror!
Thank you.
with the swimming water music, king size bed tennis courts, and the spa. Would you just cry?
What do you think this is? Centre Park?
You won't mind filling places like that around here, dear. But we have a place in mind that I'm sure you'll be more than happy.
Okay, I'll just settle for the spa.
Follow us. We'll show you the way.
Are you sure I can trust you?
Well, sure you can.
Allow us to introduce ourselves.
I'm Prof. They call me Prof because I'm sort of the leader.
I'm Snotty. That's you!
His fucking name, oh. Harry.
Have you got a man key?
Yes, there you go.
I'm the most fearful. They call me fearful because
I can guess.
I'm bashful.
What a lovely hat you have.
Thank you. I'm grumpy, and I hope you're a good cook, because I'm starving.
Hello, Grumpy. Yes, I can cook. Don't you worry about that.
Crazy. I love doing crazy things.
Is there anyone else?
Yes, there's... Hold on, where's Dreamy?
Lazy so-and-so. He's outside having a kip.
Yeah. You kip her outside?
No, you dopey idiot. He's sleeping.
Oh, let me wake him up. Oi, Dreamy, wake up!
Hello, everyone. I was having the most fascinating dream.
We have a visitor, Dreamy. A house guest.
Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you too. Oh, all of you!
Well, I've got the feeling we're all going to get along fine. Come on, everyone, let's get some tucker on. I'm stuck.
Come on, everyone, come on!
For once in my life, I've got someone who needs me. Someone I've needed so long. And now, to boost my ego somewhat, I want to hear some good news.
Belinda Royal Highness, it's Snow White.
Don't be silly, you shivering shudder of silver. She's dead.
That's what you think.
What did you say?
I think that's what you were told.
I saw her heart with my own eyes, you fool.
You saw a heart with your own eyes?
You fool.
Do you mean to tell me that the heart I saw was not Snow White's?
Well,
that I was tricked by my own plan?
She's quick, isn't she? I'll give her that. She'll be on cue, I guess.
Answer the question.
Unfortunately, madam, it is true. But don't feel sad. Don't feel blue, for you are the number two on the list of the fairest maidens
who've never been killed.
Answer the question!
Yes! You were tricked, thwarted.
Oh, typical! You send a man to do the job, you end up having to do it yourself anyway! Looks like I'll have to do the job myself after all!
Calm down, your highness. You give yourself a coroner.
Shut up! Or I'll take you back to Ikea where you belong.
No! Get into Southampton! Oh.
So, she wants to trick me, does she? I say we play at our own game with a little trickery of my own. Servants! I think we need a bit of more evil girl power to finish off this scene. So, kiddies, I hope you've not been eating too many sweets during the show. We won't want you to be sick. Yeah.
power, playing a few games to help pass the time. It's really boring up here. It's like listening to a party political broadcast. Speaking of which, I don't know, Pinocchio has so many siblings.
Oh, would anybody like a dance?
Oh, yes. I did ballet as a child.
But she was so fat, she had to wear a 3-3.
Oh, you cheeky monkey.
Well, hey, what if we play a game of I Spy? That might help. We can get the boys and girls to help us as well.
Well, what an excellent idea. Well, what do you reckon? Best of three, Lily TikTok?
It's not Lily TikTok. It's Nanny Leparoo, you toxic TikTok.
All right, Nanny, thank you for that. Okay, now let's split the audience in half again. So the first half on my team, second half on Henry's team, and the third half on Nanny's team.
I bet you weren't very good at maths at school, were you, Muddles? No. Well, it shows. I've obviously got the better looking, more intelligent half of the audience. Hello, Taylor!
Right then.